Hello YouTube and welcome. This is Captain Watches, the guy. It's Cooper. That's him. So today we are back here with Apple. Because that, you see that? That's a bite. Which means a big bite out of your paycheck. A long time ago, but now is a big bite down a rat hole, which is, I don't think it's good for the apple. Since we don't talk, but we have to talk because we buy the product and we do have authority to complain as a customer or something. Because Apple, they were special. Because, check this. This is a MacBook, and that is MacBook. But MacBook was special. Yeah, special on the map, right off the bat. Yeah, with special, we say, check that out. That's special. Check this out. That is special. And check that out. That is special. But now, is this special? Damn. What the hell did the camera do this? I really don't like it. If you check this side too, as well, that's not special. Check that. That is special. You can see around this side too. That is special. You see? And now you're telling me, what the hell am I going to do with this? Can I travel light? My God. I can. So, guys, the Apple could hear that and try to do something special because we need things that portable and you can do a lot in it, built in. Yes, at least I can update my photos through my camera, the big viewfinder, you know. And you cannot tell me that I want to travel and then I have to look for this. And when I'm gonna find it, maybe I forgot it back and I cannot do anything now. It should be built in, I think too. So, MacBook, Apple should do something. Yes, because MacBook is a good stuff. It's very user friendly. And it can do a lot built in. I'd like thickness. Thickness is nice. It's very thick. And the logo, they should ask and put two kinds. One with logo and one without. So you can choose which one do you want. That should be good. And then they could do the same thing with built in, with not. And then we can choose which one you want. And with price, you can pay and you deserve to get what your price is. So with price, that's no option. Option is we need things that very good. This is nice. Of course it's nice. It's not that, it's not very nice. It's a very nice MacBook. It's smaller, but things should be built in more. Yes. In fact, this charger here, that was not a good idea. Yeah. Really, really pissed me off. I wish I'd disinvent this. Yes. And the logo, too. Yes. I put something, yeah, nice. Because this one also is not really good, because if you travel with it, it can bring a scratch on your PC. Yes. And the Alphanumeric, they should also put some Alphanumeric with glow just down here in the space, like this one. And that was great. And also, additionally, screen should be nice too. They put a kind of screen touch or something. Yes.
Yeah. And with the phone is very nice, since
this SE, we do have the 3D touch. That's iOS 13. It does work very nice on here, up here. See the apps and everything. Yeah, but with iPhone 11, they really spoiled with the camera, because that is too big and look like just kind of creepy phones. Yes, so I didn't like it. So they should put something like this, SE, portable and very user friendly. Yeah, and then, yeah. And then, yeah, it's good, because it's easy to carry and everything, not that too big and small camera, you know. And it's hard also to fall and, you know.
Like me, I like things like Lyra or something, but I don't need big thing, like, yeah. Small light and,
yeah. Portable, yeah, you can take it in and out, you can hide it easily,
yeah.
And the small camera, because that big one, oh my god, that is kind of
easy to scratch.
Yes, so yeah, I would recommend that. And this one too, they should change it, because yeah, it doesn't seem good to me and look good to me, because it looks like Apple now is doing things that we have to make it through many hoops, yeah, if you want to, yes. And that's not good, because things should be very, very active and on toes all the time. When things are happening, then you're ready to click something. You are somewhere in your PC, you want to update the photo, you do have this, you have SSD, and you need it immediately, somebody need to get, you cannot do, because you can't. But with this one, you, of course, you can do, because you do have a port here on this another one, 2010 MacBook. You see, you do have some option here. So with me, Apple, they really not did, they didn't do good that. That was, that is a way off base, we call it, you know, because yeah, if PC is a PC, and always the name it PC, because yeah, it can do a lot on your lap. Yeah, that's how it is.
So we don't talk, but I love Apple since
it was big bite out of my paycheck. But now I could not throw money down a rat hole like that. Yeah. And I need accessories too, things like that. Of course, money is no option, but things has to be built in. Yeah, built in, yeah. And the phone, you have to change. Get two smaller if you can, and you fix that thing back, because we don't want to be like that.
Yes, we need something small and nice.
That will be good with Apple. Then your things will be on the map. Yeah, and this is a word of a mouth with everybody. Since I'm a customer, yeah, I'm allowed it, because you don't know how much I really paid. I paid too much for Apple. Yeah, the big phones, all phones on the map, 6, 7, this and that, are on them all.
But my best phones is SE and 4S. Yeah, because they are strong and a little bit, they're strong, yeah. On the side, on the case. On the side, they're strong, this side, yeah. But SE is not that strong, the new one, because this has a crack here, as you can see. So, yeah. They have to make them tougher and smaller.
Yeah,
I prefer that. For games is good, but you do have iPad or something, so no problem. So that's Apple have to do something with MacBook. Yeah. That's from Captain Cooper. Guys, this is YouTube. All the time I want to do the videos, but I said, no. But now I do the videos because I like to share things with people. Yeah, because if I know things, why should I not tell nobody? Because it's nice if you learn from me and I learn from you, because we do have too many people who tell us things for free. And you also have to tell you things for free. And it's the place that we can put a blame on. If the company creates something and then you have to tell them over there, but that I don't think is a good option, because maybe they are watching it and say, oh my God, check that out. There is a guy who's bullying us on the YouTube. Or something, no, but we are not doing that. We just want you to have a business, and we're giving you, we are doing a word of mouth, you know, word of mouth to the clients, you know. We make Apple to hooks. We hook up on Apple, yeah, because Apple is a good product, yeah. So they have to do something to inspire the world, to bring things that inspired, you know, special things. There's nothing like it's special, you know. Special means royal or something. You can be royal or something, but royal depends with me, depends with the yourself or something, but not that you have to hire purchase or live in a big hotel or something. Yeah, time will come, but you don't have to rush this, because those is millions getting up. So, but yeah. With that is kind of another style. We're into the Apple. So Apple have to do that. Okay, guys? Bye-bye and have a good one.